treatment had up to now. Let's raise a toast to make it even better. Let us take a vote. Namaskar. A warm good evening to one and all present here. Honorable Chairman and members of NACPIR Committee, Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir, respected Registrar Academic Madam, Registrar Evaluation Sir, Syndicate members, Academic Council members, Deans, Chairmans, Reverend Teachers, and of course, our startling students. It gives me an immense pleasure to welcome you all in this cultural evening. Myself, Dr.Sushma N Jogan, pleasure to be your host for the day. Vijayanagara Shri KRISHNADEVARAYA University established in the year 2010. Since its inception has given importance for local culture as Karnataka representing Yakshagana, Doddata, Shri Krishna Parijata, Dummame, Hakke Pikke dance, Soliga, Jainu Kuruba and so many tribal dance forms vogue. Vijayanagara Shri KRISHNADEVARAYA University established mainly for two districts, that is Ballari and Koppal. Now it got status of 371J for the empowerment of the backward people of these districts, which comes under Hyderabad Nizam rule. As Ballari is having Hampi, which was once the greatest Hindu dynasty, ruled and sustained for many years. And it is known for rich cultural heritage, the monuments which speak volumes of its glory. Ballari and Koppal are also known for amateur and professional theatre artists. There are so many folk forms in these districts as well. Today, we are performing some of the representative folk forms. Without taking much of your time, permit us to begin the program. Today, we will have a rainbow of cultural programs prepared under the able stewardship of Professor Shantanayak Sir. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurumedeva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. Let's begin our program with Ganesha Vandana. To do this, may I call upon students to sing Ganesha Vandana.